If you thought Counter Jungle Teemo was bad,
it gets worse.
I present to you
Counter Jungle Blitzcrank.
Here are the runes and masteries, and let's get right into it. The first step is to quickly buy boots and wards and invade. Be sure to have your laugh and taunt easily accessible because you'll be spamming it throughout the game. Once you secure the enemy buff, be sure to secure your own buffs.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Now with your buff safe, invade the other enemy buff. The trick is to deny the enemy jungler as many buffs as possible and as much farm as possible. So coordinate with your teammates to counter jungle. Use wards to your advantage, and be as annoying as possible. With teleport, you and your team will be able to put pressure anywhere on the map, as long as there's a ward or a minion to teleport to. With all the early game pressure, the enemy jungler might invest into consumables that will further put him behind. Be sure to pressure lanes to zone or get kills. And in between your lane visits, be sure to check up on the enemy jungler. Timing buffs is important. Make sure to coordinate with your team whenever a buff comes up so you can all close in on it. Red and blue buffs spawn in 5 minutes, dragon spawns in 6, and baron spawns in 7. If you play this correctly, you should be able to shut down the enemy jungler and reduce any pressure he has on your lanes while having double pressure on the enemy's lanes. Remember to always have wards on you for vision and just in case you and your team needs to teleport in. Keep denying farm, take objectives, ward, and pressure the map. Next, you want to group up and start team fighting. Your role in team fights is to start them by pulling someone into your team, and you just want to be as disruptive as possible in team fights. Eventually, all of the pressure that you have applied will get to your opponents, and they will turn suicidal. So that's it for this video, everyone. Thanks for watching. I'll put my build in the description along with additional info, and I'll see you on the next one.